Well, this is Ralph back again, and just a little update. We went ahead and we planted some sweet potatoes. I harvested three nice slips off of this sweet potato here. And as you can see, if I can get that in the camera there, we've got a lot more coming on here. And I'm just going to let that go and see how much it will actually produce. But what we have planted in the garden so far, we've got that one slip right in the center that's been in for about 2 days, I think, and doing well. And then one over there in that corner that I just planted today. And the other one here in this corner that I just planted today. And we're scheduled to get some pretty heavy rain again, some thunderstorms coming in. We've had a lot of heavy rain. So yeah, this garden should not be wanting for moisture for the rest of this week. And as we can see here, I've got some red potatoes coming in here. I went ahead and purchased some seed potatoes and planted those, and they are coming in nicely. And what I think I'm going to do is a little experiment here. Part of these potatoes, I'm going to go ahead and mound them up with dirt to see how much potato production we get with the dirt. And then the other half, I'm going to mound up with wood chips, just some cypress mulch that I bought, and see if there's a difference between the potato production with the potatoes that I mound using dirt and between the potato plants that I mound using mulch, just good old, you know, cypress wood mulch, and see if there's any difference, see which one grows better. And that's the plan with that. Now, down here, I've got an onion bed in this section of the boat, and the onions are starting to come up a little bit. It's still kind of early to tell, but one thing that surprised me is down here, it looks like we have a morning glory that just sprouted, and I didn't plant any morning glories here, but I did. I was playing with my seed in this spot. And it looks like one slipped away and fell into the soil and is now coming up. So I went ahead and stuck a stick in there right by that morning glory, give it something to trellis up onto. And I thought in the center of the boat, right where it's at, once it comes up and starts coming into bloom, it should look like a little sail coming up in the center of the boat. So that's our update right there. Now, for the back of the boat, this section in here, I am planting. Right now, I'm sprouting some beans. I just took a handful of pinto beans and soaked them in water and just threw them in here to see what would happen. And right now, it looks like I got three good sprouts there. I've got three more good sprouts in that side of the boat. And what I think I'm going to do is I will let them continue to grow here until I get some more sweet potato slips ready to plant. And then what I'll do is transplant these beans in another area and then let this back end of the boat go to sweet potatoes. So with that, what we'll have is essentially the back part of the boat being dedicated to sweet potato, the next section up being onions and a morning glory, and then the next section up being red potatoes. And then the front section, the very front section, will be sweet potatoes. So we'll see what kind of production we get with this setup. But I'm really, really, really looking forward to late spring to see what kind of production we do get. And I'm making plans for adding more crops to this, this garden area. My intention this year, this backyard has been kind of a natural forest. We live in a subdivision that's called the Enchanted Forest. And what I want to try to do this year is to turn our little section of the Enchanted Forest into a food forest. This is the first time I've ever attempted anything like this. So this will be fun. This whole thing, this whole year of gardening for me is experimental. But we'll just see how it goes. Right now though, it looks like what I have planted in the boat is doing very, very well. And we'll see how much rain we get and if we get some heavy rain today, it should be all the better for this garden area. So that's all I have to report. This is Ralph signing out. You can see our river here is flowing pretty high. We've been getting a lot of heavy rain, but yeah, we'll see what we get. So until the next video, you all take care, and we will catch you later. This is Ralph signing out.